How does this treatment help with your endometriosis?
It's just a noticeable difference in pain management. Since Maria's freed off that pain, I'm not on any painkillers around the month.
What is endometriosis? It's a disorder where tissue, similar to the lining of the uterus, grows in other parts of the body, from the ovaries and fallopian tubes to even further afield, like the bladder and intestines. It can result in crippling pain, as well as heavy and prolonged periods.
We talk about butt lightning, where it's shooting pains up your vagina. I was in and out of an A&E. At my worst point, I was on 25 tablets a day. I used to burn myself with the hot water bottle because that was a nicer pain. It was the worst.
When did you get your diagnosis?
When I was 26, so 10 years after my first GP visit.
Oh my God, I'm so angry for you.
Endometriosis is the second most common gynecological condition in the UK. But because there's a range of symptoms, it's often mistaken for other chronic conditions. The road to diagnosis can be long and takes a shocking average of 8 years. Maria is one of the UK's leading practitioners in pelvic health.
I'm lying on your back from it.
For Helen, keeping her endometriosis under control is about her surgery and this physio working hand in hand.
Are you comfortable there? Have you seen my socks?
Oh, they're cute, aren't they?
Her surgery can't treat her tight pelvic floor, which, if left untreated, can lead to severe abdominal pain, backache, and uncomfortable sex.
So what we're going to do first is I'm just going to track around and see where I feel restriction. So there's a restriction here, it's tight. There's tension, everything's stuck.
After assessing Helen's problem areas...
Maria's pushing a good spot there.
Oh.
Maria first begins a process called skin rolling.
I'm going to get you to do a little bit of breathing for me. So breathing in and breathing out. You've got pain and you're not breathing properly, then the diaphragm and everything goes up this way.
Yes.
Pelvic floor gets stuck here. So we're trying to generally bring everything down.
Right.
Helen has had surgery here and we can just see a little incision externally, but underneath there'll be layers of scar tissue. And often that's what's not treated. And over time, everything just gets tighter and tighter and tighter.
But there is a specialist piece of kit that, along with a massage, can help with the tightness.
I'm going to get you into your suit to do some endermology, OK?
What is that?
This is a... I call them the Britney suits, don't I?
How is anyone supposed to get into that? I don't even know what to say, but good luck.
Thanks.
Endomology helps to break down the scar tissue that can be left after surgery.
I'm going to start with you on your tummy.
Reducing the pain by releasing the tightness around the affected area.
It looks absolutely delightful.
Yes, there it is.
So... Are you having an absolutely lovely time?
I tell you what, I'm having the best day out.
I had no idea that endometriosis caused so much havoc throughout the whole body.
Yes, exactly. And it's difficult to find good multidisciplinary teams to manage it.
Helen's ongoing battle with endometriosis is likely to mean more operations in the future. But through this combination of surgical and physio treatment, she's able to manage the pain without medication.
Physiotherapy can't cure endo. What we can do is treat the pain, keep patients active so they can plan their activities, so that they can live lives.